With the growing population in the country, unemployment rate has been on a high increase.
With the data gathered from the National Bureau of Statistics, we could see that unemployment rate had drastically increased from 6.4% in the fourth quarter of 2014 to 33.3% in the fourth quarter of 2020.
However, as individual citizens continue to seek a job or the other to cover this gap and also to make ends meet, they run into different challenges, such as being invited by fake employers, and they end up being kidnapped or raped.
I tell you, it is very dangerous. If you receive any job alert, don't go alone. Write your application. Don't expect that person to ask you for recharge card or any favor. It is not a real job. They are trying to psych you to know if you have money, to know if you are somebody with a large heart, to know if you are somebody that is gullible. If you are gullible, if you can easily be, you know, fall to deception. If you can easily be deceived, that is the meaning of gullibility. That is their chances, their opportunity to lure you the more. Either extort money from you or to kill.
Many challenges that job seekers face. One challenge is that, one, there are no jobs, actually. Then secondly, when they go out to look for jobs, they face a whole lot of danger. We can take an example of Haini Umoren, who was murdered in Uyo some days back, and we see that she was not even trying to do a scam or look for alternative ways to make money. She wanted to get something legal, so she went to look for a job, and then she was murdered trying to get a job. These are dangers that people face, and most times when people even apply for jobs and they go out to the place where they are to get those jobs, they realize that what they applied for is not what they are saying there. Probably it's a scam or it's a fake job, or they just call them for one marketing job that will be paid very, very low. So these are challenges that people face. What the government needs to do is that we need to have more, the economy needs to be reboosted so that we can have more jobs. People can have things that they can apply for. People can have a hope back in the country because they know that when they finish the university, they are going to get good jobs.
So, as individual citizens need to make sure on their own part to verify every job invite that they get before going. Also, the government needs to ensure that they provide adequate job for the teeming population in the country. I am Ayobami Oladuni, reporting for Pen Radio TV.